people, so welcome to the stream, evening, or good morning, wherever you are. So yeah, I got this as a little treat for my birthday, I won't lie, I've been looking forward to this, I've had a little dabble in it already, so yeah, it's a lot better than Colonial Marines. But you know what, I ain't into all this talking today, I just want to get cracking with it, I don't know where I'm at with it. Challenge cards enabled. I'm going private. I'm going to leave it on standard difficulty.
Hanukkah is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him. Get him out alive.
Check your gear is tethered for EVA. Your weapon floats off before you reach the
You know what?
I was
playing that Predator Hunting Grounds as well, you know. It's ironic. Like, you know, they banged that out for free on the PS. This dropped. I'm kind of happy, you know, I got that, I got this, because I am fans of the franchise, I won't lie. With Aliens, I think for me it fell off at 3. Like, don't get me wrong, the whole prison thing was all cool and shit, but obviously after that, that was it. To be honest, I expected it to end at 2, but, you know, they wanted to bang out another film, innit? And then you had Resurrection. Do you know what? If you ever see the word resurrection in a film, yeah, I always see that as a bad omen. Like, I see the Matrix film, the trailer for it, I was like, rah. Don't get me wrong, back in the day when I was in secondary school and that, and I saw these films,
Hanukkah,
I was like,
yeah,
there? Saw
Staff
the
Sergeant
last
Ineta,
one.
Colonial Marines.
But, yeah, man. I just hope the movie's good, you know, because there's a lot to live up to. Don't get me wrong, it looks alright. Well, but, you know, we've been burnt by trailers before and shit, so the way I see it is I'm going to wait till I see the actual film. Like I said, Alien Resurrection. That was a disappointing film. I won't lie, when I was younger, I liked it and that, but when I look back at it, it wasn't exactly the best film out of the franchise. Do you know what? I hear it, but I don't see it. Oh, but if I'm right, oh, here we go. Oh, the sound of the pulse rifle, man. Come on. Oh, where's the grenade launcher? Man. Yeah, that's one thing I noticed with this. They didn't put the grenade launcher unless they're gonna add it in like a patch or something. But I think that's one thing they need. Like, let a couple rounds off, man.
Listen, to get to me, you'll have to go through the network security room.
Listen.
You can just hear these motherfuckers. Hold that in your belly, come on. Oops, yeah, they're coming from behind. Come on. Oh shit! You do not get a respite out of noticing this. I noticed I went to put my controller down at one point onto the pole. And I was like, yeah, we got all of them. Two twos, they just kept coming. I was like, where are? I was like, what's going on here?
Tried it. The override's in network security up in the op center.
Oh, wasted grenade.
Was that you? I heard a lot of banging.
Wasn't nothing we can't handle, Doc. Just stay frosty.
Rearm.
What's in here? Okay. You know what? I'm gonna put that there.
Oh, I'm glad you're here. I can see you on my monitors now. Wait, xenomorphs, heading to you.
Let us handle it.
We might turn around here. Lapped him up. Oh shit, they're coming from behind, dude. Short control bursts, man. Come on.
Left side, watch the ceiling.
Here we go. I won't lie, I do love this shit. Do you know what? When I'm dealing with these things, all I can think of is what is it? Not Hudson. Hicks. No, yeah, it's Hudson, yeah, in that little final showdown. Man just out there. Like, yeah.
On your right flank.
Hey. You want some? You want some please? Yeah. Oh, come on, allow me.
Wow, our fights in Polis Station went very differently. Sorry. Have you seen a gray-striped xenomorph?
Striped? No.
Have you been down to the surface? Did you make any arrests?
Let's go.
We can't discuss operations on an open channel, Doc.
We are leaving.
Right. Yeah, of course.
Oh, I love that sound. Come on.
Prowler.
Ho 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 ho, where is that coming from? Yeah, you bitch. Oh shit! Jesus, the way that rolled, man. Hey, that was sick. Other ways in. Fuck this, we are out of here. Come on. Gears of War 3.
Got a mechanical failure in the door.
Behind you!
Come on, come get it. Get off here. Hold that. Hey, put him down, put him down, put him down.
That come out of people.
I'll cut.
Best not to think about it, Doc.
Cut this.
Marines, cut the door. Working Joes. Ain't those Sikhs and robots?
Yeah, well, Sikhs and used to own Katanga.
Jeez, there ain't no respite, is there? Come on. come on. Come on, you know, there you go. There you go. There you go. Hold on, you did. Oh. On six, man.
So, the halls between you and me are 120 below zero, so...
Shit, 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 shit.
You'll have to cut the refrigerant to reach me. I, broke the valve. Tossed the wheel in a side room. Sorry.
Bypassing deck.
I would be shitting myself when I'm trying to run through with this.
Yeah, that's it. Just attach it to the valve in the pump room.
I have no ammo. Yeah.
Grabbing ammo.
Check me. Hey, we are leaving. We are getting out of here.
It's already getting red hot.
Come
in
on.
There. Move fast, fire team.
Great. Now your lungs won't freeze on the way in. In theory.
They're still coming. Oh shit, above me! Panic. Shit! Come on, help me. I would have been dead long time ago. Jeez, man. Hey, you man, we are out. Hey. They're everywhere, come on. Damn, there is no rest.
Motion in the ducts around you. Get hot.
Get hot, come on. Come on. Come on, bottleneck them, bottleneck them. Come on, come on, come on. Reloading.
There's one Xeno that I keep seeing it, I think. Maybe I'm just... I don't know. I haven't slept.
We are gone. Come on.
I rewired the locks to the server core.
Is there ammo here?
Rearmed.
The lock's disengaged. Great. You're good to go for- Did you- Oh, you're about to get eaten!
Where are they coming from? Oh shit. Oh, I love the way you come. Where are we gonna go? Best way to deal with a spawn. Oh hey, you gotta love the screen, man. Gone. Come on. Come on. Oh shit. Come on.
Bypassing death.
This is walking from the station attack.
Followed me. And we. They made it. In the lab on LV-895. It came up here with us. We didn't know until. The woman who... The one it came out of.
God damn.
Her name was Monica.
Oh, where are you coming from? Come on. Team there, man. What is this? This does not seem like a good thing.
HQ
here.
Roger.
Come on.
It's only supposed to be opened by company admins. Unlocking takes a couple minutes. Xenos will be drawn by the noise. Vibration, whatever, they'll come. Be ready.
Yeah. That's what I'm doing, man. I know what this is. Standard defend. And if they get too close, what does this do? Oh, okay. Let's kick some ass. Damn, daddy one legs, man, flying about.
I hope you can.
Here they come. Light them up, boys. Light them up. Come on. There's one mine gone already. Left side's down. What is that thing even doing in the air, man? Oh, I see you, I see you, I see you. Bring it down, bring it down. Monica.
She's coming for me.
His brother and Monica, man. Get off of me. Just keep coming. I would have been dead within the first minute. God damn. No, this is just on peak right now. Monica, come on. Suicide. Come on, you want some?
Bypassing
death. Let's go watch him. Daddy, daddy, come on. We're doing it like that, yeah. There we go, face and personal.
More Dinos incoming!
There's no incident.
Another group.
No.
Shut down imminent.
I'll take care of you.
Shut down imminent.
Sit tight, Doc.
Are you kidding me?
Endeavor, I need reserves committed.
So what I do, alphas, betas. Okay. Damage dealt, assists. Damn, my shot accuracy was shit. I expected that, to be honest. What's this countdown? It'll take me back into a game. Oh, okay. 30 more seconds.